On February 7, 1867, in a small log cabin in the Big Woods near Pepin, Wisconsin, Charles and Caroline Ingalls and 2-year-old Mary welcomed baby Laura into their family.